Today I would like to share a captivating piece of music that holds great personal meaning with me. The song is My Heart Will Go On by Celine Dion. Before diving into the background and history of this remarkable song, let me first speak on the artist behind it. Celine Dion, born on March 30th, 1968 in Charles Ming, Quebec, Canada. She is a singer, songwriter, and actress who became one of the most influential voices in history of popular music. With a spanning career over 4 decades, Celine Dion has sold over 2 million records worldwide, making her one of the best-selling artists of all time. My personal connection with this song has a great deal to do with my grandmother. This is one of her favorite songs. I sang this song at my school's talent show 2 or 3 years ago, and she would constantly be playing it, and it was one of her favorite things to listen to. After she passed, I sang My Heart Will Go On at her funeral. This song will always have a special place in my heart due to that. Now let us turn our attention to the song that has become synonymous with Celine Dion's remarkable career, My Heart Will Go On. This song was released in 1997. This powerful ballad served as a theme song for the film Titanic, directed by James Cameron. The song was composed by James Horner with lyrics penned by Will Jennings. It beautifully captures the essence of love, loss, and resilience. The message conveyed by My Heart Will Go On is one of both sorrow and strength. It acknowledges the pain and grief that comes with loss, but also reminds us that love can survive even with the greatest challenges. It encourages us to hold on to the memories and emotions that define our connections with others, reminding us that they remain etched in our hearts forever. My take on the meaning of the story behind the song is continuing love after someone dies. It is about the idea that love is stronger than death. The lyrics talk about how the singer sees their loved ones in a dream and how they know the person goes on because love never dies. Listening to the song is an emotional experience. The opening flute melody instantly transports us to the vast, majestic setting of the Titanic, setting the stage for a tale of love and tragedy. Celine Dion's powerful vocals, filled with raw emotion and vulnerability, further intensify the impact of the song. Her voice soars effortlessly, capturing the depth of longing and the inimitable spirit of love. The story behind the creation of My Heart Will Go On is captivating as the song itself. James Horner initially composed the melody, but he struggled to find the right lyrics to match with its emotional depth. Eventually, Will Jennings brought on board and he wrote the lyrics. And together, they crafted a masterpiece that perfectly encapsulated the film's narrative and the enduring power of love. Upon its release, My Heart Will Go On soared to unprecedented heights, reaching number one on the charts around the world. The song became an anthem for countless individuals, resonating with its heartfelt message and Celine Dion's breathtaking vocal performance. Its success was further solidified when it won the Academy Award for Best Original Song, along with 4 Grammy Awards, including Song of the Year and Record of the Year. The accolades bestowed upon Celine Dion and My Heart Will Go On are numerous and well-deserved. In addition to the aforementioned Academy Award and Grammy Awards, the song received a Golden Globe Award, a Billboard Music Award, and numerous other accolades. Its impact on popular culture cannot be overstated, as it continues to be a beloved and instantly recognized piece of music to this day. In conclusion, My Heart Will Go On is a testament of extraordinary talent of Celine Dion and the profound impact that music can have on our lives. It is a song that evokes deep emotions, transports us to another time, and reminds us of the enduring power of love. Through this ballad, Celine Dion and the songwriters have recreated a timeless masterpiece that will forever hold a special place in our hearts of those who listen. Thank you.